everybody. Welcome to the channel. As always, my name is Patrick. I want to do a couple big shout outs today. Shout out to our almost 100 subscribers. What up, 240 crew? Thank you very much, everybody. I don't know when we get to get t-shirts, but I think we're getting closer. And a shout out to Dan in Door County. He's been lighting up the comment section. So thank you very much, Dan in Door County. We will continue to look forward to talk to you. Today, we are doing a quick and easy upgrade. We're going to be taking care of the side markers today on the Volvo 240 wagon. I hope you enjoy. Okay, so if you bought your car in North America, you probably got these little plates on the side instead of the side markers. First thing we gotta do is take those off. Then we have to clean that up. I'm sure there's probably better ways to do this, but for today, we're just gonna take a utility knife blade and scrape away the excess adhesive from the original plaque. Pretty cringe-worthy, huh? I don't know if this was the best idea. It's too late now though, so I might as well just finish. All right, almost got it off. Mr. Clean Magic Eraser. So many uses. Reasonably well cleaned up. We didn't take too much paint off. There's a little bit of the adhesive still on, but the side marker itself is going to take care of covering that. Okay, this is probably the only tricky part. We have to feed the wires through this little hole and all the way up to the front turn signal. First, we're just gonna pull it through the side. And then through the front of the strut tower. And then just connect the wires to whatever your preference is according to the instructions for if you wanna use the turn signal as a turn signal and a side marker or just a turn signal. All right, and if you don't have to film, in just 15 or 20 minutes later, you'll have upgraded side markers on your old Volvo 240. All right, as always, thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode.